And finally, Kings Island has announced the plans for a new water ride. It's called RiverRacers. People will start on side-by-side rafts and then jet off into separate journeys to the finish line. And it will be Ohio's first dual raving water coaster. It is also renovating its water area for kids. It will now be called Splash River Junction.